よっしゃキャリコだキャリコ。
Hello, this is Andrew Waki based in California. Thank you for watching my video. I'll introduce how to go fishing the Japanese way using popular techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. In this video, I'd like to introduce the light bottom wind technique popular in Japan. The winding technique is popular among catarrh fish anglers using a specialized data jig head.Fishing catarrh fish from both offshore and shore. Jacking data jig head, the lure jumping up, randomly sliding left and right. It's appealing to the instinct, triggering a reaction bite. Applying this technique for the bottom fish, Japanese anglers catch rockfish, flathead,and Japanese large tools flounder. The light bottom wind technique is a light tackle version of this bottom wind technique. This is my first try on this technique. I watched many Japanese YouTube videos, read articles, and tried it. I'm still on the way to learning it, but I have already caught a lot of fish.Let's check it out.
はあ、たよーホールでワインドボトムワインドやりました。ちっちゃいけどありがとう。
Okay, let me tell you what the bottom wind technique is. FirstUsing a data jig head. Data jig head, not a round head. Second, set the soft plastics. Straight or pintail would be better than shad tail, since the following speed matters. This technique expects a reaction bite to trigger it.The following speed matters. If we use a shad tail, it will give us a slow presentation. It's not good for this technique. To get the reaction bite, we want a quick flowing. Not a slow presentation.Okay then, cast it. Make sure the lure hit the bottom. This is a bottom wind. The technique to fish the bottom. Then let's start jerking. There are many styles, but I picked up 2x jerking and 3x jerking.Let me show you how to do it. Like this. 1, 2, and falling. 1, 2, and falling. 1, 2, and falling. 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. The important point is make sure the lure touch down the bottom every after jerks. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make sure the lure hit the bottom again.The lure I'm using in this video on a ultra head data head 1/8 ounce jackal eye shad and cadex shad impact.
Spotted Babers. Wow, one got three perfect hook set. Jackal eye shot.あ、もぐらさん、もぐらさん、バイバイバイバイバイ、あ、入っちゃったか。おー、ぶっちゃったね。あー、いやー、マジでリフトアップできるかな。 魚やん。
来て来て。
よっしゃー、そーい、キャリコ。
Thank you for watching my video. I'll keep introducing how to fish in the Japanese way using proper techniques in Japan and Japanese fishing gear. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe.